new talent. Top tunes and new talent are brought to you by your Dodge dealer, who invites you to step in to the wonderful world of auto dynamics, the world of the swept wing Dodge for 1957. And your Plymouth dealer, who brings you the car that dared to break the time barrier, the dashing Plymouth 1960 new. And here is your host, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you. Thank you, a wonderful audience. Good evening, my friends. Glad you could drop in to meet our new talent and to hear top tunes. Introducing first a new tune, Mary Ann, and we hear the combined talent of all the Champagne music makers. One, two. Lucky Rockwell, Norman Bailey, George Sow, our three trumpet men. Pete Lofthouse and Barney Liddell on the trombones. Jimmy Williamson, taking the place of Jack Martin, who has a very bad cold. Our special dancing guests are from Mount St. Mary's College. The top tune, Mary Ann. Our first new talent was recommended to us by Harold Lemke of Chicago. He's a Hammond court organist, and since we have a court organ in our orchestra, we can speak from first-hand knowledge and tell you he's about as fine as we've ever heard. Mr. Hal Schutz from San Francisco. Hal, take it away.
Thank you.
We should keep you around here for a little while. I wouldn't mind taking some lessons from you. This is really fine.
Thank you.
And you'll come back and play an encore after a while?
Well, sure.
Good. The great state of Indiana should certainly be proud of our next entertainer, a young man of Portland, Indiana, who is really going places. Our own Jack Emmel plays another of his marimba novelties, Lover. For some very good harmony, and the lovely Lennon sisters fit that description. Let's listen to them as they sing Green Sleeves.
I walked one day 'neath the summer sky, and my heart was young, but alone was I. He came fancied I heard the beautiful music of green sleeves. He held my hand, happiness complete, and we kissed that night as we vowed to meet the promise. Just as sweet as the music of green sleeves. I walked one day 'neath the winter sky, and my heart was sad, and alone was I. Can't believe that we said goodbye. cry to the music of green sleeves. I walked one day 'neath the winter sky, and my heart was sad, and alone was I. Gone, gone is the love we knew, and the beautiful music of green sleeves.
Thank you very much, Lennon Sisters, for your nice rendition. More top tunes, and we invite all of you folks to dance. One, two, and...
You're looking at the largest wraparound windshield in the low-price field. Now, this is just one of many Plymouth advantages you'll discover when you compare all three low-priced cars at your Plymouth dealer's history-making Compare All Three Showdown. The figures speak for themselves. In Plymouth's full wraparound windshield, the safety glass area is an amazing 1,444 and 2/10 square inches compared to only 1,094 and 4/10 square inches for car C and just 979.1 square inches for car F. Plymouth gives you this much more windshield glass area than you get in car F, and this is over 460 square inches more. Just think of what that means to you in terms of greater road visibility alone. And you'll agree that greater visibility means greater safety for you and for your family. Now, this is just one way that Plymouth has proven itself three full years ahead of the other two in your Plymouth dealers revealing Compare All Three Showdown. But don't you take our word for it. You'll get the facts for yourself at your Plymouth dealers now. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lou. And I can really speak about this new car. My son, Lawrence Jr., has a new Plymouth, and I had a chance to drive it the other day, and it's really a wonderful automobile. Our next talent comes from Seattle, Washington, and it's a real pleasure to have talent from Seattle because we have so many wonderful fans and friends up there. And since our next talent was recommended by our own Myron Florin, we'll let Myron make the introduction. Myron, give him a nice send-off, please.
Thank you, Lawrence. Well, we'd like to introduce one of our very good Norwegian friends from up at Seattle. He's been up around there and on KING-TV for the past 8 years. And let's bring him on now. I know you're going to enjoy this fella.
Thanks very, very much, Myron.
Myron, wait just one second. You didn't tell the folks his name.
Stan Borison.
That's right. Thanks a lot,
Myron. And don't forget to tell him what song he's going to play.
The Scandinavian Hotshot from Duluth.
Thanks, Lawrence. And thanks, Myron. You know, folks, a while back I recorded this tune called The Scandinavian Hotshot from Duluth. And they invited me back there to sing it, and they made me an honorary Duke of Duluth. So I want to dedicate this to all the people in Minnesota. Here we go. There is a guy in Minnesota that you should know. He's not the square and he's not the smoke. There's a twinkle in his eye and I'll tell you why. When he does the rumba, he's a real gone guy. He's a Scandinavian hotshot. He is a hotshot from Duluth. He is a Scandinavian killer diller. For a bold guy, he don't give a hoot. He's got the herringbone suit and a lutefisk vest. Not one hair upon his chest. But the girls go wild and he asks to dance. Got the rumba shirt and the conga pants. And he's a Scandinavian hotshot. He is a hotshot from the loot. He is a Scandinavian killer diller. For a polka he don't give a hoot. Well, there's a girl in Minnesota and she's a queen. The slickest chick you've ever seen. Then she heard about the hot shot from Duluth. She says, that's cute. He sounds real zoot. He's a Scandinavian hot shot. He is a hot shot from Duluth. He is a Scandinavian killer diller. For a polka he don't give a hoot. To make the story shorter and to the point, they met in the Minnesota jukebox joint. They got along so good in rumba time that they got hitched and raised the conga line. And now they're Scandinavian hotshots. They are the hotshots from Duluth. They are a Svenska family with the Latin rhythm. For a polka they don't give a hoot. Well, that's the truth.
Okay, folks, we'll bring him back for an encore a little bit later in the show. Thank you so very much, Sam. Pleasant Dreams set the music, and here's our lovely little champagne lady, little Alice Lawn, to give us the story of the hit song, I Dreamed.
Ah, I see that you are a girl of many dreams. Yes, many dreams.
I dreamed that I was queen of France and at a royal palace dance. I waltzed all night with the prince of Timbuktu. He praised my beauty to the skies, and when I looked into his eyes, I realized the prince looked just like you. I dreamed that I was queen of Spain, or sailing on the bound of Maine, when a lofty pirate ship hove into view. Because he looked like you. I dreamed I was Princess of Bombay, inspecting my army one Monday. 1,000 men came marching by, each looked like you, each winked his eye. Gee, I wish I could have slept till Sunday. I dreamed that at my coronation, I shocked every foreign nation, giving up my throne to marry you. Queen of all the world, the day you'd say that I'm your girl, and every dream I dream comes true. I dreamed I was Princess of Bombay, inspecting my army one Monday. 1,000 men came marching by, each looked like you, each winked his eye. Gee, I wish I could have slept till Sunday. I dreamed that at my coronation, I shocked every foreign nation, giving up my throne to marry you. 'Cause I'd be queen of all the world the day you say
little champagne lady, little Alice Lawrence, has been fighting a real bad cold for the past 2-3 weeks, and we're happy to report she's getting better. The top tune spotlight turns now to all the champagne music makers with the catchy melody, Armin's theme. 1, 2. Show too much of Bob Lido. I mean Bob Lido sings too much. No, wait a minute. What I'm trying to say is here is Bob Lido singing a new hit, Too Much. I get things so mixed
up. How do I get into this now?
Honey, I love you too much. Need your loving too much. What the thrill of your touch. Gee, I can't hold you too much. You do all the living while I do all the giving, cause I love you too much. You spend all my money too much. Have to share your honey too much. When I want your loving, you're gone. Don't you know you're treating me wrong? Now you got me started. Don't you leave me broken hearted, cause I love you too much. Need your loving all the time. Need your hugging, please be mine. Need you near me, stay real close. Please, please, honey, you're the most. Now you got me started. Don't you leave me broken hearted, cause I love you too much. Ooh, every time I kiss your sweet lips, I can hear my heart do flip, flip. Don't you know you leave me real gone? That's why I say you're wrong. I like to say, and even though I know you're lying, cause I love you too much. I mean,
you're about to see an unusual demonstration to prove that this is the smoothest riding car on the road today. The swept-wing Dodge for 1957. Here on this rough, bumpy road, we're going to show a remarkable new suspension system that gives you a completely new kind of ride. Dodge Torsion Air Ride. And that road is really rough, too. Look at the wheel bounce as the Dodge speeds over the ruts. Now, here comes the airplane as the pilot makes a pass at his tiny landing field. Very shortly, he will actually make a landing on top of that Dodge station wagon. Here he comes. The Dodge is traveling at nearly 60 miles an hour, yet Torsion Air Ride holds that landing platform as steady as an airport runway. The pilot eases his plane down. Easy now, and the wheels slip into position for a perfect landing. Here is proof of the incredible riding smoothness of Dodge Torsion Air Ride. Proof that this remarkable new suspension system smooths out the roughest road, soaks up the bumps and the ruts, like no other suspension system ever built. Because of Torsionaire Ride, the swept wing Dodge rides lower, smoother, steadier than any car you have ever driven. Now, let's try a takeoff. The pilot nurses the plane up on its wheels. The platform remains level as the Dodge reaches flying speed. And there he goes. Friends, in the swept wing Dodge, you get the greatest advances for 1957. One of these is Dodge Torsionaire Ride, of which you've just seen a demonstration. You see your Dodge dealer this week. Join the swing. Go swept wing.
Thank you. Our trombone player, Pete Lofthouse, arranger and a very fine trombone man, discovered our next talent. From way up on top of Mount Baldy, California, comes a charming young lady of 19, with flowing red hair and sparkling eyes, Miss Jean Black, singing the top tune, singing the blues.
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, 'cause I never thought that I'd ever lose your love. Why'd you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like crying all night, 'cause everything's wrong, nothing ain't right. You got me singing the blues. Well, the moon and stars no longer shine. The dream is gone I thought was mine. There's nothing left for me to do but cry over you. I never felt more like running away. But why should I go? I couldn't stay without you. You got me singing the blues. Singing the blues.
Thank you, Jean. That was very nice.
Thank you.
How long have you been singing?
About 6 months.
Is that all?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
And tell me something about Mount Baldy. Where's Mount Baldy?
Well, it's a little, it's not really a town. It's a little village up in the mountains, and it's known mostly for skiing. It's a resort area.
Oh, yes. It must be nice up there.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Fine. And did you bring your little sister along, as we told you?
I sure did.
Good. Bring her out here.
Janie?
Hello, Janie.
Hello.
Nice to see you. Would you like to tell us something about Mount Baldy?
Well, it's not very big. It's got about 50 families. And well, that's just about all there is to it.
Is it real high?
Well, it's 4,500 feet.
Do you have a lot of smog up there?
No smog.
No smog at all,
no
huh?
Smog.
Fine. Nice to have you with us, and you'll introduce the next song.
Right.
Good.
My sister and I would like to sing a song that was made famous by Prudence and Patience called Gonna Get Along Without You Now. Before I met you, gonna get along without you now. So long, my honey.
very much, girls. Tiny Little Junior lends his vigorous technique to a fine show tune. The all-time favorite, Hallelujah. Tiny, swing out. Buddy Merrill for joining in with Tiny. Excuse me, please. Let's hear from our young friend from Grand Island, Nebraska. This young man has practically no professional singing experience, but he does have a gift from God, a very beautiful, a very wonderful voice. Joe Feeney singing Serenade from the Student Prince.
Overhead the moon is beaming. Blossoms on the bough. Nothing is heard but the song of a bird, filling all the air with dreaming. Could I hear it in your song of a bird, filling all the air with dreaming. Could I hear it in your laughter? Only you can tell it all, my darling. Your
Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome. To your Plymouth, compare all three, showdown. Compare all three, and you'll agree, Plymouth leaves the low price field. 3 years ahead in every way, tomorrow's car is Plymouth today. So make the test, compare the rest, let Plymouth prove to you. Ride in style, and you smile every mile, Plymouth's best by far, the very greatest car, 3 years ahead of the other two.
Now, naturally, we firmly believe this superior new Plymouth is 3 full years ahead of the other two in every way. In styling, ride, performance, comfort, and safety. And to back up our belief, we're offering you the opportunity to compare all three low-priced cars and decide for yourself which make is your best buy. Now, this has never been done before, but it's happening right now at Plymouth dealers coast to coast. So you'll be sure to make a careful comparison and see how all these figures translate into more car for your money. And you, once you compare all three low-priced cars at your Plymouth dealers, I'm sure you won't settle for anything less than a fabulous new Plymouth. Thank you.
Thank you. Now I would like to bring you our Norwegian friend once again, Stan Borson. You may introduce the next number.
Thank you a lot. You know, folks, my favorite hobby is to take songs that are very popular, then change the words and see how long it takes them to become very unpopular. And I've been having marvelous luck with this song I'd like to sing for you right now. I'd like to sing it first the right way, and then like my Uncle Torvald in Seattle, Washington, sings it. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. Then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town. And later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Here we go. Ring, and I am listening, but I am turning and twisting, because I'm itching up here and then I'm scratching down there, walking in my winter on their lair. Now the front is all battered, and then the back is all tattered, but when I'm cold to the core, I crawl through the trap door and up into my winter on their lair. I don't care if it rains or snows or freezes. I am so warm, I just don't give a hoot. I put on all the stockings I can locate, and then I wear 2 pair of trousers with my suit. But when the star tippers fire, yeah, then it sets me on fire, because I'm itching up here and then I'm scratching down there, walking in my winter under there, dear from Sears Roebuck. Walking in my
thank you very much for coming down here and paying us a little visit. We have some very wonderful memories of Seattle.
Well, thank you. I want to tell you, Lawrence, that your two shows, the Saturday night show is one, and your Monday night show is number two, according to the Post Intelligencer poll up our way.
Oh, very wonderful. Yes, very wonderful. Thank you very much. We're very happy to hear this good news, and sometime when you make a trip again, stop by and see us and make another appearance in our show.
I'd love to. Thanks a million.
Here's your hat.
Had a wonderful time. Bye.
Right. On with the show. And now the veteran of the band and our newest member team up to prove that they've really got rhythm. One, two. Nice combination, very well done. The lovely Lennon sisters climb aboard the Calypso bandwagon and give us Jamaica farewell.
Down the way where the nights are gay and the sun shines daily on the mountain top, I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop, but I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sounds of laughter everywhere and the dancing girls swaying to and fro. I must declare from Maine to Mexico, but I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Down the way where the nights are gay and the sun shines daily on the mountain top, I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop, but I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sad to say I'm on my way.
Wonderful as usual. Here's a top tune that is a big hit all over the nation. Don't Forbid Me, Larry Dean sings and swings it.
Don't forbid me to hold you tight. Darling, don't forbid me to hold you tight. Let me hold you in my loving arms. 'Cause it forbid me to kiss your lips. Darling, don't forbid me to kiss your lips. Let me kiss you, please, baby, please. 'Cause it's cold and your lips might freeze. There's a strong west wind blowing and there's a big blue moon above. Pretty baby, I'll be knowing you need heart warm and love. Don't forbid me to talk sweet talk. Darling, don't forbid me to talk sweet talk. Let me fill your little heart with fire. Oh, 'cause it's cold and I can keep you warm. Oh, it's so cold and I can keep you warm.
Judge a new idea? Well, not with your eyes alone, although they'll tell you quickly that here is a fabulous new idea of beauty. Command this great car. Get the feel of the new measure of luxury that's built into this Dodge. Ride in the fabulous Dodge realm of silence. Thrill to the surging power of its mighty aircraft type V8 engine. And arrive swept wing. Arrive in a car that's a new idea, a wonderful new idea, in beauty, in luxury, in motion.
Wow, another one. You sure see a lot of them. It's like you always say, Mr. Crosby, the swing is the swept wing.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, our organist, Jerry Berg, got together with our Columbia recording artist, Hal Schutz, from San Francisco, and they're going to give us a medley of top tunes featuring the Hammond electric organ and the Hammond chord organ. Gentlemen, it's yours. Thank you. wonderful, very nice young man. Boys really know how to play champagne music on the organs. Some more of our own talent, ladies and gentlemen. A very likable young man from Canada. Maurice Pearson sings, Who Needs You?
Needs you to drive me out of my mind? Who needs you? I'd like to know. Who needs you to give me chills when I'm well? How fast can a helpless heart go? I know, dear, I love you more than a lot. But oh, what I've got to go through. Sleep at night, I've lost my appetite. No sleep at night, no appetite. I know, dear, I love you more than a lot. But oh, what I've got to go through.
The champagne music makers are running wild with drummer Johnny Klein leading the way. Johnny. Thank you. special dancing guests are from Mount St. Mary's College. We invite all of you folks to join with them and dance. One and two and... Party and Monday with more top tunes and new talent. Our wonderful sponsors, Starch and Plymouth, our guests, and all the Champagne music makers, join me in wishing you good health, good luck, and a pleasant good evening. Good night.
Travel arrangements for the Lawrence Welk Show are made through United Airlines, famous for its red carpet service, non-stop, coast to coast. We also invite you to watch the Ray Anthony Show Friday night over most of these ABC stations. Top tunes and new talent has been selected for viewing by our armed forces overseas. Lou Crosby speaking. Good night, everybody! Watch Broken Arrow tomorrow night on the ABC television.